Now that we've learned about uppercase and lowercase letters in a few videos, let's turn our attention to connecting letters to form words. The most important factor in brush lettering is that you create enough space for the word and do not write all the letters close together. Here you can see it again in the correct variation. Also, stop after each letter so you can take enough time to write each letter. Just as important as a uniform typeface is a constant angle of the connectors, which are the connecting elements between the letters and uniform spacing. When writing words, you will also notice that some of the pairs of letters can be nicely connected. These are so-called decorative ligators, as here with the TH and the I and K. Remember to take your time when writing. Add one letter to the next step by step. Pay attention to the even spacing between the letters and the angle of extensions. Finally, I used the Pen 68 Metallic to add special effects and decorative elements to the lettering.